so much for braving the cold weather and coming out to Mentone this evening. I'll tell you, I watched the performance. Our students did a rehearsal this afternoon, and if the program is half as good as the rehearsal, we're in for a real treat tonight. Thank you for coming out to Mentone Elementary. My name is Randy Downs. I'm the principal here at Mentone, and I'll tell you, the students are ready. They look good, and I think we're in for a great program. Let me read you a quick one of my favorite Christmas poems just to get us started. "'Twas the day after Christmas. 'Twas the day after Christmas when all through the place there were arguments and depression. Even Mom had a long face. The stockings hung empty and the house was a mess. The new clothes didn't fit and Dad was under stress. The family was irritable and the children no one could please. Because the instructions for the swing set were written in Chinese. The bells no longer jingled, and no carolers came around. The sink was stacked with dishes, and the tree was turning brown. The stores were full of people returning things that fizzled and failed. And the shoppers were discouraged, because everything they bought was now on half-price sale. 'Twas the day after Christmas, the spirit of joy disappeared, but there was a hope on the horizon. You see the 12 football games that signified the first day of the new year." And so, you know, here at Mentone, we want to make sure our students know, you know, Christmas is so much more than gifts and those kind of things. It's so much deeper. And I hope you enjoy our program this evening. Thank you again for coming out. And students, we're excited. Let's give them a nice round of applause and get started.
Yeah.
All right, parents, let's give these students one last good round of applause. And Mrs. Sticky for working hard and putting this together. We appreciate you. Let's give them a nice round of applause as well. So, to conclude the evening, our students are going to go ahead and go back to their classrooms. That's where their coats are.